Hello and welcome to our next video tutorial. Today I will show you how you can set up a phone call, a chat or a video call. For this, we will start our WebRTC once again and register with a user we have already set up. You can look for a name or for a number in the search field. As soon as you click onto the message bubble, the chat window will open up. If you want to, you can enter a topic for the chat. And now you can simply start typing your messages. You can also send smileys and emojis. Now, if you want to make a call, you can decide in advance whether this shall be a video call or a regular call without a video. If you do want to make a video call, you simply need to click onto the camera symbol for the camera to be activated. The call can now be started either with the handset symbol in the chat or via the WebRTC window in the search field. Now you can also close the chat window. If you make a video call, the video picture will be displayed in the WebRTC window. However, you can also undock this video if you prefer doing so. To end the video call, just click on the red handset symbol in the WebRTC window. For the future, it will be so easy for you to chat or to make phone calls. We would be happy to receive your feedback on topics we could discuss in our next video tutorials. Simply suggest your ideas and we will create the tutorials accordingly. If you like our series, we would be delighted to get a thumbs up. Thanks for watching and until next time.